Well, tell me about the season so far this year.
So far, obviously, the season's going better than it did last year at 4-2. Some big wins in the Cal, obviously, and another big one coming up this Friday against Triton.
Well, pick up on that in just a moment. As a wide receiver, you're at the mercy of your quarterback to get you the ball. Tell me about the job Declan Judge has done this year.
Oh, man, I really wouldn't say it's at a mercy for him because he puts the ball exactly where it needs to be almost every time. And just the relationship that we've built over the years, starting freshman year, it just makes the job all that much easier playing with your friend and obviously such a good player in Declan.
Now, as a cornerback on defense, tell me about this defense because they've been a key to this team's success this year.
Right? Yeah, this defense, we've really come out with a chip on our shoulder since last year with the losing record. And it really is just lit a fire under our butt to let up the least points we can and go hard every play. I really don't think you'll see a play where we take off and just let up as many least points as you can.
And now it's Triton on Friday night. It's a huge Cape Ann League matchup.
Right, yeah.
Tell me about how do you see the game?
Triton, obviously a tough opponent. They're got some good players in their receivers and obviously their QB. But I think we're well prepared with the kids that we have. Sean at middle linebacker, our other captain, and our defensive ends, Josh and Tommy keeping the outside. And then we've got a great defensive secondary with Jason Slattery and Colby Jakes and Pete Costacos as well. So I think we're well-rounded defense and we'll be prepared.